rerolling? You're probably bought four, unless you high roll. Is that an issue with reroll? Yumi's over two? No, the issue is with supers. That is the problem. It's not even just supers. Like, even without supers, there's also some other reroll comps that are too broken, like Camille. Like, you don't have to play Camille with supers. But, like, Yumi with supers, Lulu with supers, Yasuo with supers. Just reroll something, put in three supers. Like, it feels like Mort doesn't even know what's going on. Because the fact that he said the problem is with mascots? Huh? I don't understand how you can think it's mascots. Like, it's clearly supers. Cause like you see anyone reroll anything with supers, it doesn't have to be mascots, right? It's just like the most broken thing ever. He says Galio is a problem. Okay, it's definitely not Galio. Galio is not the problem. What? Yeah, I mean, like, if you just look at, like, what people are playing, right? Like, Draven with supers is broken. Yasuo with supers is broken. Like, anything with supers is just super broken. So it's like, how can it be mascots? Or... I can't make a single item here. Fuck it. Is it our turn to reroll Yumi? You know what I think? Why I'm tilted today? I think it's because I was watching Albert the other day. And like, he was super tilted. And I was thinking to myself like, oh no. Hopefully I don't get this tilted ever. And then here we are. Keen, please just let me play it, man. I'm just losing all day. Oh my god, Keen actually pivoted, guys. Guys, I was gonna say no win until Challenger. So maybe we should just reroll something every game until we hit Challenger. And then just sit there for 2 weeks until the B patch. Oh, sorry, not B patch, until the next patch. Maybe it's time, guys, to start finding another career. What do you think, guys, think I would be good at? It's time to get in shape for the hot tub streams. Am I gonna be on Jane's next dating show? Any like billionaire wants to apply to be my boyfriend? I'm just kidding, guys. I think the reason why life is kind of depressing today is because I slept for like 20 hours. I should not be sleeping that long. Wait, what the fuck is Leeson? Because Leeson also gives heart. Leeson's so big here because it gives supers and it gives heart, and I just have zero Leesons. I should just roll a little bit more. It's just, Leeson. Oh my god, I just one-shot the Jax. I still lost. I don't want Axiom Arc. Like, I don't even know. What is the best augments for this comp? Oh, Battle Mage is really good, yeah. Is CB good here? I need one more, right? Oh, fuck. I can't walk. Probably GS and then go for Ionic here. I actually don't really like this version of it. Should be pretty strong now, I think. But this guy's Jax 3. All from Think Fast. CP is probably not that good. But this guy lost with Jax 3. This guy's also win streaking with Egg, by the way. Mascot spot. Oh no. What if Nasus is mad at me and never comes back? His egg hatched. I haven't even faced him yet. Can you kill the Talia, Yumi? I literally put the Yumi right up to the same side as Talia and it would... Okay, I should have just put it in the middle then. It's just a six mascot diff.
I'll make this look easy. No challenge.
Thank you.
No one's dead. What if Nasus never comes back? I mean, CB, honestly, I should not have picked it. It's a waste of an augment. Are you? Oh my God! Good job, Yumi. You did it this time. Oh, that's also good. Oh, nice. I do not think I ever win against that guy. Honestly, isn't a second pretty good? This guy is win streak golden egg. This guy like won 5 rounds in a row with golden egg somehow. I don't even know what's going on. It's fine. Things don't need to make sense as long as we win.
Wow, Emily, second place. So cool. Saint.
Dude, Scara's like, can someone TLDR me the milk dating show? TLDR, nothing happened.